I am Dr. Sheila Tikku, continuing from our paper 1, BSc part 3. The color of complexes depends on number 1, the number of electrons present in a complex. The color of complexes depends upon the number of electrons present in the metal ion. If d orbital is empty or completely filled, the complex will be colorless because in both states the transition is not possible. The second point is the nature of the ligand. The wavelength of alphabetic, the wavelength of absorbed light depends on the energy difference between T2g and Eg orbitals. For example, a complex of weak ligand absorbs higher wavelength yellow radiation and the complex of strong ligand absorbs weak ligands, and these ligands are colored. The next point is the charge on metal. Since the crystal field splitting energy delta E increases with the increase in the charge on the central metal ion, the wavelength of the absorbed light decreases. Because of this, their colors are different. It is important to note that the change in oxidation state of metal is accompanied with in the change in the number of electrons. The next point is the transition series. While descending a transition group, the value of delta E increases because of the color of 3D, 4D and 5D series. Ion complexes are different.